Hart, and Jeff, we are making tie-dye t-shirts.
Jeff, my dad, we're making personal glasses and different sizes.
We have some cool glass
and bottles
and we are trying to make our school a better place.
I'm planting a garden.
Potatoes, carrots, radishes, lettuce, and peas.
Every day,
we are Mr. Callahan's 5th and 6th class in Balrothery National School, and we're here today with doing our daily mile. So this is something that we do every day, rain, hail or shine. We love getting out for a run every day. It helps us keep us fit, helps us keep us fit, healthy, and it's good for our minds too. And we also find that we get back into the classroom, we're all ready to go and get our work done. So we have a little lap here in the school. This can be done anywhere and it only takes maybe 10 minutes maximum per day. So we're going to show you a little example now of where we do our lap, and we're all going to have a bit of a chat and a bit of fun doing our run. Okay, guys, you can drop the flag. Everybody ready to go?
This year we took part in the Someone Like Me art competition, which helped us learn a lot about people with disabilities.